I've never forgotten that injustice! And there's many dads here! Millions across the country, I dare say! People in your offices now having lunch! Who are being torn apart from their children! Financially by the CSA! Emotionally by the family courts! This injustice is the biggest national disgrace!
Yes!
And we're here to say that anyone who supports the activities of criminals and child abusers like the Child Support Agency will not have a place to hide! Child Support Agency, an agency directly responsible for 8 suicides last year, countless more before them, and many more in the future. The government want to rebrand the CSA and give it a more public-friendly image. We say, down with the CSA! Down with the CSA!
Down with the CSA!
Down with the CSA!
Down with the CSA!
I'd like, firstly, to thank the police today for being so facilitating in helping us go visit all these nice places in Bristol. Thank you, boys. You look nice in your uniforms. So next time, we hope to see you wearing something more appropriate. The lifeguard does chant, but don't worry, there's cap now that is the answer. But in all seriousness, this week, we've proved the point. And the people have proved the point. A Johnny Stanesby here, and Mark Harris. Who spent Sunday afternoon and morning on the roof of Harriet Harman's house. And Mr. Stanesby liked it so much, he stayed the night. But there is no board and lodging, sadly.
Where's Harriet Harman now? No, she's not here.
Absolutely. When Harriet Harman said on Sunday that we had never tried to contact her, I have a letter here with me refusing to meet with Fathers for Justice.
Years ago, things are going to change, and they still haven't changed.
They still haven't changed, and that's why we need your help. There might be 5 of us, 10 of us, 20 of us, 50 of us, 100, 1,000, 10,000. But we have to make a stand. We have to make a stand because, as I said in the court, Margaret Hodge has gone, but we're still here. The David Elizabeth Butler Sloss has gone, but Fathers for Justice is still here. That Tony Blair has gone, but Fathers for Justice is still here. And we are here to stay until we are victorious. And we will fight them on the rooftops. But like old Father Thames this Father's Day, we will keep rolling. And I say let it roll. In full flood, inexorable, irresistible, to borderlands, open courts, and justice for our children. Thank you very much.